And viewers, we are getting some breaking inputs. The death toll in the Ghatkopar hoarding collapse incident has climbed to 14. A total of 43 people have been injured and are still under treatment. 31 injured people have been discharged so far. The death toll in the case has risen to 14. The live rescue operation is underway. We are getting you the visuals. This is what happened, viewers. Yesterday, you know, Mumbai witnessed a sudden weather change. Strong winds and rain were witnessed in Ghatkopar, Bandra Kurla, Dharavi and other areas of Mumbai. And these visuals, these scary visuals, were after a dust storm had hit the Mumbai city, and these you can see the visuals, how scaffoldings and hoardings were falling in the city, resulting in the death toll. And the death toll right now is 14. Is there more bad news in store? Remains to be seen. The rescue operations are underway still. After 24 hours, it's going to be the clear picture of how the death toll and the rescue operation looks like on ground. You know, rainfall brought some relief to the heat, but it resulted in scaffoldings and hoardings falling across Mumbai. You can see the visuals, how a scaffolding was falling, a hoarding, a big hoarding fell on the ground, resulting in 14 deaths so far. The rescue operations, people are still likely to be trapped under it, and so the rescue operations are underway. Landing and takeoff operations also have been hit in Mumbai, where several flights have been cancelled or delayed due to the weather change. You can see, and just viewers, days before, Delhi also witnessed the similar weather change. However, we have a reaction coming in. Listen in.
ना बहुत ही दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण घटना है और ये पहले तो रेस्क्यू करना जरूरी है और रेस्क्यू टीम यहाँ काम कर रही है. लगभग 57 लोगों को बाहर निकाला है, वो राजावाड़ी हॉस्पिटल में दाखिल हुए हैं, उसके उनके ऊपर उपचार शुरू है और रेस्क्यू टीम और भी कई गाड़ियाँ यहाँ पर फंसी हुई है, उनको निकालना ये हमारी प्रायोरिटी है. और जो भी क्रेन है, हाइड्रा है, सब यहाँ पर लगाया. और अभी जो जितने भी होर्डिंग है मुंबई में, उसका स्पेशल ऑडिट हो, स्ट्रक्चरल ऑडिट हो, जो विदाउट लाइसेंस, विदाउट परमिशन है, उनको काट दिया जाए, उनके ऊपर कार्रवाई की जाए. और जो आज इसके लिए जो जिम्मेदार है, उसके ऊपर सदोष मनुष्यवध का गुना दाखिल करने की भी सूचना की.
सर, जो घायल हुए हैं, और
घायल जो है उनका पूरा उपचार जो है गवर्नमेंट करेगी. जिनकी मृत्यु हुई है उनके परिवार को तत्काल मुख्यमंत्री सहायता निधि से 5 लाख रुपए का प्रावधान किया जाएगा. लेकिन देखिए, ऐसी घटना दोबारा ना हो, इसके लिए मैंने महापालिका आयुक्त, डिजास्टर मैनेजमेंट, पुलिस को सूचना दी हुई है कि यह तत्काल इसका स्पेशल ऑडिट हो. जैसे क्रेडिट समय पहले आपने भी पत्र दिया है, तो जहाँ जहाँ ऐसी परिस्थिति है उनके ऊपर कार्रवाई हो.
And we have Srishti on the phone line with us. Srishti, is there more bad news in store? We heard the Maharashtra Chief Minister saying that a strong action will be taken and the rescue operations are underway still in Ghatkopar.
Well, of course, death toll has been gone up to 40 now, as per the latest data which is coming up from the NDRF as well as PMC. Serious incident unfolded in just half an hour of rains in the city of Mumbai. There was a massive windstorm and the billboard collapsed on the particular petrol pump, and 14 people have now lost their lives. Several were trapped inside the petrol pump. However, now Mumbai police has registered a case against Bhavesh Pide, who is the owner.
Right, we lost that line with Srishti, but viewers, that's the scene coming in from Mumbai after a hoarding collapse. 14 people have died. Viewers, we will be keeping a close track on what happens next. Stay tuned and keep watching Times Now.